This is Mad Dog. This is my other brother, Bubba. He gets ready for the raid. He's got everything ready to go. We're just about ready to pack up.
I alter the appearance of vehicles by crashing them into things.
Forever. It's a neat place for a detective agency. Those are some old docks. They're going to take them out and put in some restaurants and stuff. This is Heather. She's the boss of the whole deal. Hi, Heather.
B, we buy gold products confirmed.
Yeah. 428 Broadway.
Yeah.
We have inside rate. Tony and CK West 30 plus. Oakley.
Hey, watch your language on my tape.
I'm sorry. I've heard that.
I've heard that one.
Merchandise right now, it's a multi-raid.
Not all the tools are in team 3 and 1. The rest of them.
Actually, with this van getting flooded with old bags, the tools will be buried anyway.
Want to get this one? You can see out better?
Yeah, it's all right. I can see it fine. Come up here to help my mother.
Every now and then, you know what I mean?
Meet my bodyguard, Ramadina.
Right. When he comes back from Comstat, he's like, fucking stay away from me. He's like a fucking loser.
That's a tough spring.
That's all spring loaded.
How are you losing noodles here?
This time we were trying to wait for duct tape in. Just a little bouncing, it came out.
A few of the tools in the tray here.
Just like that. You're not going to put that much pressure on.
Up 30,
46
feet? Yeah. 46 feet. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Quiet.
Thank you. building at a top zone. We buy gold.
Yeah.
Look. Get the key. A lot of LV back here.
Hi.
A lot of LV.
Real LV?
Or X or Y.
We always guest belt too, right?
Yeah, I got the
Where's the LVs at?
This is an example of what these guys do for a living. Wouldn't it be great if we could all have a job like that? Just walking in and taking stuff. Too bad they don't get to keep it.
Yeah.
There's our fearless leader.
You didn't hear the score, right? I'm busting you fast, okay?
This way you
get, you know. No, I'm not. Yeah. I need one. Everyone. Second in. You
get
me huh?
Yeah.
So was it? Says 100 pieces on there, so I'll take it for what it says.
Well, this is the first number that's all flat like that count, one across.
Uh-huh. You see how many go down.
So I guess the answer's no.
Good.
Okay, and why we got
it.
All right, let's get a lot.
Bob. You're gonna have to wait for the sun to come.
Watch your language, boys.
Don't be trying to Jesus on us.
Not by myself. Not by myself. Everything's done, Jeff. Nothing here.
Can I help you?
Yes.
What's it on?
What are you looking for? Hold on.
Mr. Brody's got a
pull up keychain.
Okay.
Jesus.
We only got to do this another 100 times.
Is up here?
Sell it.
So sell it?
You can see it there.
This is the keys to 336.
I didn't know that was you. So you put it in. It's up here.
What do you guys rent these trucks for the day? What'd you guys buy one?
I can't change the look.
Well, Michael and I gotta go to work. We're gonna have to stay on road.
Yeah, right.
Well, that's all, folks. The end of the raid. Next time, maybe Joyce and I can go. Bye.
Bobby? Yeah.